You can check terminal.
I'm posting as well.